Almost every chair are using to block the five gates of the chamber, and the boy just loving to play with it 24 hours. And the occupiers are all living a rich life now. It is too much better compared to the life outside on the street. As you can see on the table, different box for different food. Tea or coffee, hot or cold, various kind of dishes coming non-stop from the outside supporters.
It looks more like a hotel than a chamber. Maybe that's why they don't have a people's assembly or a general meeting. At least an open forum. And don't forget the singing, speaking performance on the stage all day long. There are many fun and games in the Occupy Chamber, and I almost forget what I came here for. A question asked but never been answered. For most of the students, they don't even know where their order came from. Until now, we know. There's a so-called 9 people decision centers. Remains unknown until now. So why the students leave all their decision to an unknown power?